Hey guys, this is SprayMario55 here, and welcome to day 12 out of 12 on the 12 Days to Christmas Marathon. Well, it's Christmas Eve, and I will have no choice. There's like no good games but to play a game from that movie. And, this game is just... This game isn't a puzzle game, but it is an interesting one. Kristoff lives high up in the mountains where he harvests and sells ice to the kingdom of Arendelle. Help Kristoff find and his best friend Sven collect the ice they need for the day. Harvesting is collected. How to? Oh, okay. So, move up to help the car with ice. Get bonus points for stacking full count. Cracks and rocks can't be cut though. Ice blocks going beyond the top edge will be lost. Cycle 1 to start the day. Alright. So we just gotta harvest all the ice we need. Like, you know, like this. Can I go this way? Oh, wait. No, I can't. I have to go this way. Let me do it over here. And then I'll do... Okay, this. Go ice stacking. Okay, how do we put this down? Oh, it's just, okay, we gotta put all those stacks there. Okay, 3. And, oh shoot. Column, and it looks like this one of them's gonna be lost. Okay, it's going really slowly. I don't know why that happened. I'm about to get these corners. And then we will put them. But how? Okay, let's put that over there for a full column. Ice is sold. So basically we want to get as much ice from here as we can. It's almost becoming night. Okay, we'll just do these last ones and then... Okay, let's put them down. And gonna sell the ice. And I think we're gonna be out of time. Day complete. Okay, well, shop exchange summer items for collectibles to decorate your home. Use gold to buy upgrades, bigger cart, new levels, and more time. Okay, so basically, depending on the amount of days, okay, can't buy a thing, so let's go back to the, let's go so we have to continue grinding more. See, is there a way? I'll just go to this day. Let's do this, and then we take this. Okay, that can work. Let's stack that together. When... Okay. Put this right here. And then we're going 50 pure ice. And then we got a compressed square. And we sell it for 58. So we really want to get pure ice with us. Oh, if we do this, then we'll get both pure ice and that. Okay. I don't like how you just can't either. You're forced to make that. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, let's just. Let's do that. No. Okay, we'll take that. But now we're going to go over here, and then we're gonna put this down here. And then we will put this right here. And sell it all off. For 109! Oh my, we're already becoming rich. there's no pure ice here, but we got a lot of flowers. Okay, grab all the flowers we can. Oh, this one's made out of flowers. Okay. Let's put this over here. And then we're gonna put this. I'll see if we can put three in a row. What? No special for doing three in a row or four? Or maybe a stack might sound better. And well, we got 13. And the day's done. So let's see what we can buy. We can get a bigger sled. Increase the space available. Better tools mean more ice cut in a day. Oh, this is gonna be, we're gonna need that so we can get more points. Okay, so the next thing I have to buy is a compass in order to get that. Okay, so we can cut more ice, basically. Alright, we need pure ice. No, wait, I want the flower with it. Okay, let's go to this guy. Put this down. Set down, seriously! Pressing the button like several times and that doesn't work for some reason. Okay, we'll put this down so it makes a full stack. Alright, so we're gonna make this pure ice. I don't want to overstack that. I think I might lose the points. I don't know. Maybe I could just overstack that full stack, but okay, we got 124. That's amazing. Okay. I guess we'll just do one more minute. We'll just finish this day and then we will go on. Although the day is long. Okay, well. Okay, let's set it down there. Put this down here. And put this there, and then we can put the helmet-like thing on there. So we sold 18 for 18. Not too much. Okay. Get that. We're gonna get all this pure ice. Why can't I just do this? Why can't I just do that? That's so dumb. Like I can't make that shape, but in a really different but it does in a different way. Like it's still the same shape. All right, let's put it all down. And put this down here. Okay, we're just starting to gate. Okay, we're stacking pure ice on itself. Although there's that temperature thing too. Okay, sold 265, wow! 265 worth of ice. And any pure, okay, there's pure ice right here. And then we could do this, take both of those. And then take that, and then we will. And we'll put this all down. Put that right there. And we'll just put this right here, so it fully stacks. And let's sell it. 76, so not too much, but it's gonna be the end of the day anyway. 483 points in that one. That is amazing. So that is really cool. Okay, let's take this upgrade. All right, so in order to get the next one, fastball. Never leave home without good rope. These books are on ice harvesting are quite useful. Let's increase our cart size so we can put more ice at once. But that is unfortunately the end of this video because it's already past 12 minutes. So thank you guys for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this. Seeing this frozen game, and that you can get it by just searching Disney Frozen games, then you'll find this. It's called Frozen Block Party, and this game will probably take a while for you because just to get everything. So this is FryMario55 signing out. See you guys tomorrow for the Christmas special, because tomorrow says Christmas, because today is Christmas Eve, and I cannot wait. See you guys tomorrow for a Christmas special. Peace! And I was like...